Pollock, and Leach puts it in the far corner. Green Island moves it up to Berg, and the Islanders have cleared the zone. Berg unable to get around the defensive work of the Rangers. Leach back for it. David Pollock is all set to go with Darren Turcotte.
Wow, you got to know that David Pollock is really upset. That's the first time that I've seen him be the aggressor. Turcotte knocked the stick away, pulled it out of his hands, and then threw it.
Well, there will be some penalties early in the third period at Madison Square Garden with the score still tied 1-1.
Well, let's take a look as David Pollock gets tangled up there. They take the stick out of his hand. Turcotte, boom. Oh, he hit him with a tremendous elbow. Good for you, David Pollock. He doesn't generally fight. He doesn't care for that particular part of the game, but he wanted to show Turcotte.